that I'm going to make homemade beef jerky. Put the vegetable oil in a flat pan, and this is roasted beef. How to make roasted beef? The video link is at description. The purpose is to get rid of the water in the beef so you can preserve it longer and taste better, because the flavor is going to be concentrated when the water is completely evaporated. At the bottom, already turned golden brown. That means it's ready. Adjust temperature, turn high and low frequently to prevent the burn. At this stage, the water is almost dry. Now turn off the heat. I have a little bit smoky flavor, like a barbecue. You can add it to the salad, soup, or make a sandwich.